third morning, people. So we're on our second day in Mumbai, and we're going to go out and hopefully go to the Elephantina Caves, and we're also going to do some shopping. This is the entrance to our hostel. Yeah, a bit odd, and then you come out onto the street for this. Which is very cool. But our hostel is really nice. The Wi-Fi is not great. It's quite annoying, but I've got some awesome editing done, and we both got a really nice sleep. Hey, they honk so much though. Stop honking. Alright, so in India we've travelled many ways, but the best way that we've found to travel is using Ola and Uber to have. They also have Uber Pool, and we used Uber Pool yesterday to get to the gateway of India, and it was about an hour journey, and it cost us the equivalent of about £3, which is unreal. We found a very nice beach next to the airport, but more than that, absolutely no idea what. What have we just ordered?
We ordered in the salad dosa, basically like pancakes, you know, like potato and herbs inside it, pretty much.
It smells very yogurty. I'm not actually sure what's in it. So this is what the finished article looks like. It's going to be really hot. Isn't it? That was awesome, that was really good. So we just had that really nice masala dosa, and we stepped out onto the beach, and it's a shame because it's a really nice beach. Come out onto the beach and all you see is this. Horrible. We're at Juhu Beach, so if anyone can tell us where, we don't even know where we're trying to go to, but apart from the other direction to the Elephantina Cave, which is where we plan to go to next, if we can't find the mall soon. I now think we're in an even more confusing place where I don't think anyone's going to speak English. Ah! So we just got messages from Uber, and we got off at a port because the map says that you can get Elephantina Island from here, but apparently you can't. So I've ordered an Uber, and the same Uber guy who picked us up. It's quite amusing. So now we found out that you need to get it from the gateway of India, so we go.
Okay. Let's.
Well, they were friendly enough. So I think this is the very... Today so far has been filled with multiple attempts, but not many... Wait, no successes. It's a lost cause. When we were leaving, we found the booking office here. Not ideal. So we've now spent about 3.5 hours in cabs today trying to get to these places and not being successful. So now we're just going to stay in the area that we're in.
What about
and
try and...
No, thank you. And we're going to try and explore around here once. No, thank you. Well, that's definitely going on YouTube. So we just both bought Mumbai Indian cricket shirts.
I haven't
seen that yet. Yeah, the market's green yet, but no, thank you. But we're having a little look around. It's quite cool. This is second day in a row that this happened. It happened yesterday, and I thought that was because I was dehydrated. But today I've had over 4.5 litres. I shouldn't be this dehydrated. And my fingers are tingling, my face is tingling, and like a weird sight at the moment. It's quite annoying, worrying. Not ideal. So we've now found a place that we're going to sit here and watch the sunset from. We just got here a bit early. So we're going to go down there and what cricket team is it? And we're going to the Mumbai cricket team stadium down here, the Wankhini stadium. And we're going to go see if we can have a quick look at that. So we've made it to a pretty cool place to watch sunset. We've got a really awesome view of the skyline. And it seems to be a thing that lots of people do in India every day. It was really busy yesterday, but we just missed the sunset. So we're going to do it today. Still not feeling great, so we're going to end the time lapse and the vlog here.